Ahojte, ahojte, vítam vás kvestátka u tretej časti náhodu Mass Effect 3. Trošku som si čítal úplne všetko a zistil som jednu vec. Tí kanibali sú batariáni. A ako som si tu ešte ďalej čítal, tak oni zaútočili, oni sú preto, lebo pred zemou Reaperi napadli domovskú planetu Batariánov. A takže je tu pád Zemi a toho systému, kde žili Batariáni, takže preto ich mali toľko so sebou. A my ideme teraz do Citadeli na ambasádu za radou. Ahoj.
Do I know you?
I am Avena, a fully interactive virtual intelligence.
You're a VI?
Yes. I provide guidance at predetermined locations of interest
throughout.
The current human ambassador is Dominic Osoba. Commander Bailey is the CSEC officer on duty. You will find him in the Citadel Security District office.
Dobre,
that's it. Thanks.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
OK. Pozrieme mapu. Fajn. Príba, nie. Soko. Italians join the fight. Okay.
Looking for my son. But we spoke about this already. I told you about his mission and
Sa nedá s nikým iným pokecať, len sa dá ísť sem. Čo je toto?
There is no anti-humanity conspiracy here, Ms. Al-Jalani. The council's simply not granting interviews at this time.
My viewers are going to know that CSEC and the council are denying them access.
Listen, lady, you think I like playing gatekeeper between the paparazzi and the politicians? I don't have time to babysit them, and I'm not here to hold your hand.
Well, I'm camping out until I'm granted an audience.
Fine. I hope you brought a sleeping bag.
I think so now.
Commander Shepard? Commander, humanity has questions.
I think so, huh?
Damn press.
I see you're keeping the peace.
Yeah, I feel like a glorified doorman.
Most people would see it as a move up.
Wedged in here with all the stuffed shirts, I'd rather be back down on the streets.
I appreciate the higher pay grade, but I'm not a political creature.
Appreciate the morale.
Want to be upped, why'd you accept?
You don't say no to Counselor Udina. Well, maybe you would, but I gotta live here. You know, squeaky wheel gets the oil, but I didn't lobby for a promotion like some other officers. I'm not even sure why he picked me. I never know with politicians. I hate political BS.
Don't lose your edge. You might need it.
Oh, wouldn't mind an excuse to get my fingers dirty. He's killing me about Earth.
You and me both.
Oh, just kind of sense.
No, I may never. If this ain't the end of days, it's pretty damn close.
Sorry, Mr. Bones.
I'm up to my neck in trouble, but if there's anything you need, I'll do my damnedest to help.
Dobre. Čo má nejaké problémy?
We're relatively quiet here.
Well, compared to where you're coming from, sure. But the war is being felt everywhere. Millions across the galaxy have been displaced, and most of them come here.
Must have you doing somersaults.
Yeah, already allocated the bulk of my men to customs, but we're still overtaxed, cataloging and processing them all.
It'll probably get worse before it gets better, Bailey.
Yeah, if it ever gets better.
Ale určite, hej. Dobre, maj sa. ね。Ten reportérka někde taky se za něj podívat. Jsem s ním věděl dobře pokecat. Kdyby si. Tu je.
Commander Shepard. Commander, the people. Commander Shepard. Kalisa been seen in Al'Jelani. Isn't it true that you were on Earth when the Reapers attacked? How do you justify running away while millions of people on Earth die? Is that the best we can expect from the Alliance?
I came to get help for Earth. For everyone.
What about all the people suffering while you play politics with the Council? What about them? How can you stand here while our families die? What are you going to do?
Kalisa, we're doing everything we can.
Before they cut the feeds, there were so many dead.
I'm gonna stop the Reapers or die trying. But I need your help. Keep asking the hard questions. Don't let the Council forget about Earth.
I will. Thank you, Commander. I haven't always spoken kindly of the military, but I'm glad you're on our side.
Yeah, boss. War asset upgrade. Dobre, už je preč. Super. Se zbavil. Wow. No. Udina, tu je.
Commander, Councillor Udina said you'd be coming. If you'll follow me, the council is already in session.
Okay.
Councillor, the Reapers are in our space as well. Earth is no more or less important than any council homeworld.
But Earth was the first council world hit. By our reports, it faces the brunt of the attack.
How do you know this is the brunt? New Reaper fronts are opening up everywhere.
The reports are accurate. Earth was attacked. A full-scale invasion. And it's just the beginning. We need your help. Everything you can spare.
Earth may be suffering, but our worlds are falling too. The Turians have lost Tetris.
We must fight this enemy together.
Need I remind you that the last time we fought the Reapers, Shepard sacrificed the Council to protect human interests.
True, but in the end we survived because we followed Shepard's lead.
And what if that's not enough this time?
The reports are dire. If we throw everything we have at the Reapers on Earth and lose, what then?
I don't expect you to follow me without a plan.
Counselors, we have that plan, a blueprint, created by the Protheans during their war with the Reapers.
Prothean? What is it exactly?
We're still piecing it together. But it appears to be a weapon of some sort.
And this is capable of destroying the Reapers?
So it would seem.
It's immense and intricate.
This is a fool's errand. The Protheans were wiped out by the Reapers. Clearly, the weapon is flawed.
It was incomplete. There was a missing component, here. Something referred to only as the Catalyst. They ran out of time before they could finish building it.
Do you believe in this, Shepard? After what you've seen of the Reapers? Liara believes it can work, and so do I. And while I haven't always agreed with Udina, he's right about this. We need to stand together. Now more than ever. The Reapers won't stop at Earth. They'll destroy every organic being in the galaxy if we don't find a way to stop them.
Pravda.
The Council cannot give Earth the military support it needs. Our own planets must come first.
The Salarian Union is convening a summit amongst our species. If we can secure our own borders, we may be able to aid you.
Our fleets are also engaged. Honesty is all I can offer, Commander. I will not make a promise of rescue that I cannot keep.
Shepard, meet me in my office.
I hope that's an offer of support. I'll be digging up what I can on this Prothean device, Shepard.
They're a bunch of self-concerned jackasses, Shepard. We may have a spot on the Council, but humanity will always be considered second rate.
How can they be so blind?
Commander, I can't give you what you're asking for, but I can tell you how to get it.
I'm listening.
Balavin's Primarch Fedorian is the one that called the war summit. He's your kind of man, open to extreme solutions.
Mm-hmm.
Trouble is, he didn't get out of Balavin's system when the Reapers attacked. We don't know if he's alive. He's essential to the summit. If the Normandy could extract him without being detected...
Mm-hmm.
You want me to rescue his ass in the hopes he considers helping Earth?
Put bluntly, yes. I shouldn't even be telling you about it. But we need Fedorian alive, and your ship can get him. Save the Primarch, gain an ally. One with the power to grant you what you're looking for.
While the Reapers ravage Earth.
Your counselor was right. We need to work together. This is the best way to get that. Our intel says Primarch Fedorian is on Palavin's largest moon. Get in and out undetected, and he'll take care of the rest. Good luck, Commander. You're gonna need it.
Okay.
There is one other thing. The Council has agreed to reinstate your Spectre status. And there are certain resources that will be made available to you. Good luck.
Well, that went well.
It's a start. I'll talk to the others in the meantime. See if we can support this summit. Move things along.
Thanks.
Dobra, díky. Co to za? Udina. Dosť veľa vecí sa mi tam objavilo.
All I can think is that the more things change, the more they stay the same. I've always loathed that phrase, fatalism. Not what men and women should aspire to. If we don't figure out something, maybe later will be an epitaph on a mass grave of 11 billion.
I know what I'm gonna do. What are you gonna do?
Humanity is as feared as we are loved. Hopefully that works in our favor now. I'll try to get financial aid from as many worlds as I can. Maybe manpower, a few armed ships. I'll institute a draft in our colonies and order all civilian ships armed. Work on the Prothean device will be around the clock.
Any news from Earth?
There is constant news. All of it bad. The Reapers are destroying satellites and the old nuclear missile silos, along with everything else that could help. We have a handful of quantum entanglers spread out over the continents. All other communication is cut.
Okay.
Did you know a lot of people on Earth?
Many. It's monstrous to think of them being snuffed out, of course, but the part that gets me is Arcturus. I must have known most of the Alliance Parliament on a first-name basis. I required a second VI just to track all their birthdays and anniversaries. Rose Garden stuff, but to have it all gone.
Yeah.
I should go.
I'll be here.
Ja mi to. Dobre. Ideme. To sú sam Odiny. Je tu, kam to idem? Spectre Office. Wow. Som nevedel, že ja mám miestnosť. Welcome. Quarian Fleet Intel. Oh. Nič nie. Shooting range. Hmm. Teda dole jeden celý život. A je zjavně celý armor. A celý štít. Dobré vidět. Weapon bench. Ale benčo. Já si ten shuriken dá. Tak. To bych si rád vylepšil. Ale asi nie. Fajn, to je všetko, čo to je také. No. Toto na hlavu už nič nie je. Toto. Ha, za mňa nie. Čo myslíte, má Bailey niečo pre mňa?
Commander Shepard, hope the Citadel's been treating you well. I'm still just trying to keep things in order. Feels like I'm fighting a losing battle.
We both have jobs to do, Bailey. I suggest we do them.
Yep. Good talking to you, Shepard.
Spoiler, že si dobro so mnou pokecal. Well, má ďaleko od pravdy. Toto nič. Tiež nič. Čo tu ešte? James. Je tu nejaký James. Aha, tu je.
Hey, Commander. Liara told me the council's not interested in helping us. Something like that.
To teda.
Why would they? Look at this place. There's no war here. People are whispering about it. They're talking about it. But they don't really believe it.
No.
They're in for a rude awakening. Every species will fall one by one if they don't work with us.
No shit. Can't believe it's even up for debate.
So, you still want to go back to Earth?
Hell yeah, but...
Bud,
you were right. So was Anderson. We can't stop them alone. Besides, looks like you have your hands full convincing these pendejo politicians to help us. And I'm up for it. Whatever it takes.
Glad to hear it.
I'm gonna head down to some of the lower levels where they keep it real. You got some spare time? You should come and find me.
Maybe I'll do that.
Okay. Dve reputácie. Dobre. A ideme preč. Chcem sa pozrieť za ňou. Myslíte, že nejaké novinky o tom jej stavu? Chcem sa dať inak tie kvetiny.
Hello again, Commander. Here to see our patient?
How's Ashley doing?
The head trauma was severe, but these types of... You can go see her if you like.
Keep up the good work.
You too.
Je to isté. Dobre, môžem pozrieť, tak som zvedavý. Ale môžem. OK. Tak ideme preč. Where's the Memorial Hospital? Ideme na loď a ideme preč. Ja to nie. A vína, zasatý. Jop. Že sa ten chlán z letadla. Hm. Nie, o tak był to. A że to nie się mieli, tak? Oh my god. Čiže nesnívajú sa tie pekné veci.
Liara, can I help you?
I've been forwarding the Turian counselor information on the Prothean device. It can't be built without council support, but he's not budging until their Primarch is safe.
I know.
Are you all right?
I didn't get what you'd call a good night's rest.
There's more to it than that, isn't there? What's really bothering you?
Wszyscy na tej ziemi.
When the Reapers hit, I could hear people screaming in the streets below me. We left a lot of them behind.
There's no way for you to save them all. But I know you're doing everything you can, and you'll get back there in time to help.
I hope you're right.
Don't blame yourself, Commander. Commander Shepard, I'm Specialist... Oh, I beg your pardon. I thought you were alone. I was just leaving.
Mm-hmm.
Commander Shepard... I'm Comm Specialist Samantha Traynor with Alliance R&D. I was part of the team retrofitting the Normandy after you turned it over to the Alliance. There weren't many of us aboard when the Reapers hit.
Co jeszcze raz? Ty się to było na korykło.
I need the Normandy functional. What exactly have you done to my ship?
We upgraded communications and removed most of the Cerberus tech, Commander.
Hmm.
Meaning?
The ship's in line with Alliance regs now, and it has new, top-of-the-line, quantum entanglement communicators. In fact, Admiral Anderson had intended to use the Normandy as his mobile command center.
That's no longer an option.
Yes, I heard he chose to stay and fight. In any event, I'm honored to serve under you, Commander. For as long as you need me, that is. They only sent me here to oversee the retrofits.
Shepard, some of our systems require further testing, and Specialist Traynor has been extremely effective during installation. I would prefer that she remain.
Got it, Edie.
Wait, since when does a virtual intelligence make requests?
Edie's an AI, fully self-aware.
Oh, I knew it. I knew Joker was lying.
Jeff requested that I pretend to be a simple VI to protect myself. I apologize for the deception.
Thanks, Edie, and I apologize for all those times I talked about how... attractive your voice was. Anyway, shall I give you a tour? I think you'll be impressed by the new upgrades.
Okay.
In the CIC, you'll find the galaxy map where you can set the Normandy's destination.
Mm-hmm.
You can also check your messages at your private terminal.
To try.
The room houses a strategic command center for mission-specific intel and war analysis.
Mm-hmm.
The shuttle bay contains an armory where you can modify your equipment between missions.
Finally,
Liara has set up a lot of hardware down in the old XO office on Deck 3. I think she's claimed that room. And there you are. Still the same ship as before, it just flies Alliance colors now. Speaking of which, I believe Admiral Hackett would like to speak to you at the VidCom.
OK. Dobre, díky. Mám mi teda povedala dosť veci. to skúsa pobrať.
Commander, Udina updated me on your meeting with the council. Sounds like they're running scared.
We did present them with a lot of unknowns. They're feeling threatened and want immediate solutions, not theories.
Theories are all we've got right now. What's your plan?
I'm trying to get the Turian Primarch for a summit meeting with the Asari and Salarians. I'll bypass the council and appeal directly to their leadership.
That's good, I like it. This is where we start laying the groundwork for our counterattack.
Unfortunately, we don't have a whole lot to back it up right now.
Then build alliances. Gather everything and everybody you can for the cause.
What about the Prothean device?
Find me people who can help build it, and if you can't, I'll take ships, soldiers, supplies, whatever you can get. We need to keep hitting the Reapers across every theater of war they open. Buy us time to figure out the device.
And when it's finished?
Assuming it ever is, we pool all our resources. Think of it as a giant armada for delivering the device when the Reapers are most vulnerable. The stronger you can make that armada, the better the chances of punching through.
Mm-hmm.
About Earth, sir.
We'll just have to hope Anderson and what's left of the Alliance forces can hold out until we've dealt with the enemy.
I understand.
Good. Then make it happen, Commander. I'll be expecting regular updates on your progress. Hack it out.
Takže Hackett bude môj hlavný vedúci zjavne. No, toto s ním budem kecať, OK. Kde som to teraz? Nie. Well. Stále Normandia, ale vždy ja. No. War Room with Com. OK, ja som teraz Vidcom. Zjavne na ceste Vidcomu. War Room, toto je War Room. Sip to, si mi asi nepovieš. War Room, War Terminal. War Assets, čo to znamená? Ach, tak. Final Battle, okej. Takže toto potrebuje minimálne a môžeme maximálne. Alliance. Alliance Engineer Corps. Marine Division. Admiral za 25. Prvá flotila 90. Tretia flotila 95. 90. Dianu mám za 5. A Normandia za 50 samotná, dobre. A reportérka je za 10. OK. Akože zatiaľ, no. 540, dobre. Warm up. Wow. Galaxy at War status. Takže toto je ako sa mi podarí asi získať OK, takže toto nedám proste, kebyže na nich teraz zautočím. Takže to je jasné, že ani nezautočím. Ale dobre vedieť, teda už som trošku pochopil, čo tam ide. Čiže toto Model Alliance, čo to? Lodička, decka. Čiže toto? Čo to je? Mech. Tu sa, a tu asi budem, to je ten bývalý môj stôl asi. Zaraz, tak? Tam budeme asi kecať s týmom. Tak tam potrebujem ísť neozbrojený, alebo čo? Čo to je sakra za časť? No, ja to nič nepoviem. Ah. Mm-hmm.
Commander, come to check on your new recruit.
Just wanted to see how you were doing.
Still trying to get my bearings.
When I was in the upgrades,
I left at the end of the day. I didn't even have a toothbrush or a change of clothing until I made some emergency purchases on the Citadel.
Next time you need something, just ask. We're all in this together.
No, mi sa stačí spýtať, ja som na tom vlastne.
It's no trouble, Commander. I'm sure you have larger concerns.
We can put in a requisition order.
My toothbrush is a Scission Promark 4. It uses tiny mass effect fields to break up plaque and massage the gums. It costs 6,000 credits.
Okay, yeah. You're on your own with that.
In any event, I appreciate you giving me the chance to stay. Was there anything else?
No, towards me.
I studied on Earth at Oxford. My parents were from London. They loved Earth, but they wanted the freedom a colony life could offer. If they stayed in London, I imagine they'd be dead right now.
Not an hour.
People back on Earth are still alive and counting on us.
Quite true, Commander.
Ta práca jaká?
Yes, you'd think quantum entanglement would make communication easy, but imagine incorporating multiple incoming sources. And then networking them with extrapolations of time lag data to construct a coherent situation GUI. It's an exciting challenge. For me, anyway.
OK, to som toho veľa nerozumel, tak nevadí.
I'm surprised you're worrying about a toothbrush. We've got bigger problems right now.
Oh, believe me. Seeing the Reapers on Earth was terrifying. But I won't help anybody by bursting into tears here in the CIC, will I? Being here on the Normandy helps. If anyone in the galaxy can stop the Reapers, it's you. And if flagging your messages and managing strategic intel helps you in any way, then it's worth it.
No, prečo si sa pridala k armáde?
My family didn't have money for university. When the Alliance saw my aptitude scores, they offered me a full scholarship. I served my required years after graduation and decided to stay. I really like the challenges of the lab. Although, I'm sure I'll grow to love frontline service as well.
No, OK. Dobre, tak díky za pokec. Pozrieme si journal, ako som na tom. Cerberus Lab Palaven. Aha. Shrek Abyss. Je priorita a Cerberus Lab, tu je ďalších 3000 vecí. Aha, Udina.
Menai is one of two moons orbiting the Turian homeworld of Palavan. When the Turians were introduced to the galactic community on a
Sunday... Takže tam sa vydám, to je sranda. Čo nového Reaperov? Aha, toto je to. Known variants of Reapers into four types.
Capital ships are sovereign class reapers 2 kilometers in length. They typically target the dreadnoughts, defense installations, and industrial cities of organic civilizations. Experts believe the reapers harvest a single species of organics during each cycle of extinction to create these massive ships. Some capital ships are capable of launching small drones equivalent to fighters. Destroyers are 160 meters long and, in astounding numbers, make up the bulk of the Reaper fleet. They engage cruisers and other smaller ships,
transport,
as well as communications posts and enemy command centers. Research suggests destroyers are created from those species that are not harvested to make capital ships. Troop transports carry husks to unconquered planets.
Aha, okay, dobre, to by mi zatiaľ stačilo od nich. Čakovo by mi to stačilo. Sekundári, to sú nejaké ory prohly na niečo zaujímavé. Aha, čo sú schopný, to mi je jasné, čo sú schopný všetkého. Fajn, Nie, začal krom. Ale čo? My tu dali dvere medzi mňa a Jokera. Trošku tu zmenšili tie priestory. Ja si prekvapený.
In secret and just not telling you about it because, you know, Cerberus. Well, let me know if you want me to get them on the channel and then hang up on them, you know, for old time's sake.
Kedy odtiaľ to zmizla inak?
Commander.
Si už prdel, ja som sa zasekal. No, dobre.
Commander.
Tu tu nejaké buky. Čo teda? Airlock. Aha, dobre, jasné. To chápem teda, že tam nemôžem ísť. Well. Väčšina ľudí je za mňa tu. Prvá väčšina. No, niečo nové. Tactical Mastery, čo je?
For increased tactical control, bring up the power menu.
Aha.
This pauses the action. Giving you time to evaluate the battlefield, target new enemies, and select a power.
A to som nechcel. Si to musím pozrieť. To sú zasa geti? Vyzerá to tak. Then highlight and select the power.
The power will fire at the targeted enemy as you return to action. For maximum tactical effectiveness, use squad mate powers in combination with your own, hitting enemies with up to 3 powers at once.
No, to nič nespraví teraz. Dobre, toto nebudem pozerať. Tak čo mám na... Special Ops, dobre. Takže... hľadáme talenty. Takže to mám ísť vlastne do tej Cerberus Lab. Takže toto ma... dáva späť do služby. Akože oficiálne. Hej, toto je vlastne, že som oficiálne zase v Aliancii. Čo je toto? Emergency Flash Traffic Urgent. Aha. No, takže všetci sa majú evakuovať vraj. No jo, to bolo asi poslané úplne každému, kto má internet. Pes. S informáciou len tak od nejakého Ryux Munisa. To je o tých kvariánoch. Čiže nejaké proste správičky. Cerberus zautočil na Eden Prime. Fúha. Okupujú kolóniu. Že by som teoreticky mohol zaútočiť na Kingdom Prime, hej. Presne tak aj sa mi to dalo. Do žurnála. Hej, idem Prime. Toto je. Fuch. Tak, mám čo robiť, no, teoreticky. Dnes si popozeraš tieto časti loď. Fuch, počkať. Mi tam. O jedno patro je tam viac. Čo bolo predtým. Ja sa pozrieť sebe. Myslíte, že máme ešte to z toho škrečka? Byčky nemám, ne? Puha, ja nemám škrečka. Ja použijem záchod. Prečo ste mi vzali škrečka? Mám zase private terminal. Nič. Starý dobrý gauč. Armor of Locker, tak. To vyzerá dobre. To vyzerá tak. Tak to chodím aj normálne. To sa povedať. No. To je také na zimu, ale teraz je leto. To je také letné, ale to není môj štýl. To je také op, to je také oficiálne veľmi. Ešte vyzerá ako pohodiak taký. Toto je dobré. Armor 2-4 Cerberus Ajax Armor. Uch, toto vyzerá zaujímavé. Dobre, nechám si toto. Tak. Čestka. Aha. M7. A táto sa mi páči. Shoulders. Počkaj. Well. To je dobrá house. Ono to... Čože? Ono to aktuálne niečo robí, to čo zmením. Mini damage. To nechcem. Lepšiť. Ja skôr pozerám ako to vyzerá, ale vyzerá to dobre. Half boost. Nechám si ten half boost. Lex nič, materiál. Materiál nič nerobí. Všetky prídu také isté, to asi poď tej farbe. Wow. Yeah, aké krásne spektrum farieb tu majú. Ale vyzerá sa to fajn. To je málo. To je zase moc, sa mi zdá. Toto je fajn. Hop, toto mám. Ten sa tu čierna. Tu kokos, to by som vyzeral ultimátne. Ale ty mede, tu je fary. Toto vyzerá celkom dobre, to sa mi páči. Tak tu dám túto. Tia svetlá na prilby. Môže byť. Svetlý exit. Dobre, hneď to je lepšie. Hudba. Nie. 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 Tu. si to nechám aspoň toto teraz už, či ne. Sa pozrieť ďalej. Krúpik, ako to tam vyzerá. Či tam nie je keľ. Je tam Tain, umrel. Kto tam je? Presley, no. Dúfam, že sa to nezlíčia. No, hej, hej. Ten umrel, no. Marcus Greco, to neviem, to je. Muffler, neviem. Jenkins tam niečo hovorí. Tady tá Draven. Už sa mu Draven. Chase. Ale Barrett, Hector, Cadian, Crosby, Tane. Nerád to tu vidím, strašne nerád. No tu býval Tane. Destination model, dobre. Kde to nenájde teda? Life support. Kto býval túto? Môžem si spomenúť. To vyzerá srandovne. Tu kúpa drinkov. Wow. To bola sranda, kebyže sa tu dá hrať poker. Men's restroom. No. Do ženských ma to ani nepúšťa. Sa poučili. Well, zdravím. Už sa ľudia nerozprávajú normálne. A tuto bola tá Asárika. Tá dosť dobrá. To som si povolal na poslednú misiu. No. No, ja tu žiadne zmeny nie sú zjavne. Vyzerá po staru. Ahoj.
Commander.
Doktorko.
Everything okay down here, doctor? The Alliance team cleaned up and restocked, but it's still my old med bay. Feels like home.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Let's waste no time, if I may. I'd like to examine you.
Prečo?
Nothing wrong with me, is there?
No, but we should keep an eye on all those cybernetic implants Cerberus grafted into you.
Expensive stuff bringing me back.
And worth every penny. Let's just make sure everything is okay.
Okay.
I guess a checkup never hurts. Just no scalpel this time, Doc.
Alas, to my great disappointment, it is nothing invasive. I'm just going to run some diagnostics on your implants, and it'll take a few readings. Good. Your implants are showing little sign of rejection. Just keep up that positive outlook of yours, Commander, and your scars shouldn't return.
Dobre.
Ja
tu som rád. A čo tvoje zásoby?
The med bay was fully stocked before you left Earth. We should be good for a long time, even given the amount of fire you take each day.
Okay, a čo Cerberus?
Regret working for Cerberus?
We didn't work for them. We used them. If I were to feel anything, it would be guilt. We took their money, took their best people, took their best ship.
No.
We used them to defeat the collectors, and now we are using their resources against them. So no, I don't regret it one bit.
Okay, a čo rodíka?
You've never mentioned any of your family.
None to speak of, really. I'm the last of a prestigious line of medical professionals. The Alliance is my spouse, and you're all my children. I'm blessed with many close friends. But with each Alliance vessel taken, I lose one or two. We need to end this war.
To je pravda.
See you around, doctor.
Take care, Shepard.
Neviem sa snažiť. Čo to je? Assign power bonuses? Čo tu má nejaké určite? To by mala byť idy. proste tá vrcha zabitá. Bola sranda, keby že ju naprogramujem, že pracuje pre mňa. Bola sranda. Ach, zasa celá moja posádka určite neexistuje. Zase to není. Zaujímavé, čo zasa robia. Sa ich budem musieť získať k sebe. Znáš, že to nebude robiť problém. A zmizol mi kuchár, Tomáš, to je. Tu bola Miranda. Kde tu je teraz? No, vyzerá to tam dosť inak. Teda. Wow. Si čo zač?
Greetings, Commander Shepard.
Huh. What are you?
I'm Glyph, a VI assistant to Dr. Tassoni. I help her sort and catalog collected data. She's asked me to draw your attention to a terminal connected to her information network.
Mm-hmm.
It analyzes information packages. If you find any useful data, I can research upgrades for you.
Ah, super.
And what should I be looking for?
I'll inform you if you found relevant data. When you do, return to this terminal for your choices. In the meantime, Dr. Tassoni would like to speak with you. Have a pleasant day.
Okay.
Meeting was less than ideal. At least the council can't deny the Reapers exist.
No, to je pravda.
How much comfort that is while they bicker over which portion of the galaxy to save.
Becoming the big info brokers turned you into a real cynic, Liara. I like it.
I'm flattered, I think.
So, pozrieme, mám tu nejaké upgrady. Mám. Aha, okay. No, Liara, počúvam.
Liara? What is all this stuff?
After you left for Earth, I had the chance to track down the information trader who'd kidnapped my friend. It wasn't easy, but I found the Shadow Broker and took over his information network.
You're running that from the Normandy?
What I can. Not all of the old broker's networks remained intact, but I have agents.
So you took over as the galaxy's most famous information trader?
Notorious might be a better term. At least it means I can help research this Prothean device.
Mm-hmm.
It's far too dangerous to use until we understand it.
Huh. Hey, pravda.
It'd be nice to know we're not kids playing around with a loaded gun.
Absolutely. The damage it could cause if it backfired is unthinkable. People were finally starting to listen before the Reapers came. If we'd had a little more time, maybe Earth wouldn't. I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to talk about it.
The thought means a lot, Liara. Thanks.
You're welcome. And since I didn't mention it before, it's good to be back, Shepard.
Som rád. Keď mi úplne, že dozmizla, ale nevadí. Máš fajnú posteľ. Čo také budiť s tebou? Nie, ale nehabzi. To sa mi zdá, lebo tie obrovské sa tak creepy otáčajú na mňa. Well, nezdá sa mi to.
This terminal contains non-essential correspondence from your allied forces. Dr. Tassoni has granted you access.
Aha, takže to sú zápisky o... O všetkom. O jej informácii.
How'd you take out the old Shadow Broker?
It cost me. I had to hire dozens of mercenaries just to storm his lair.
Mm-hmm.
You really wanted them dead, huh?
The broker captured a friend. I swore I'd get him back.
And?
I was too late to save him. I made what use of the network I could, but my main base of operations was scuttled when Cerberus attacked. I saved whatever crucial hardware I could, but I'd rather not talk about it. The important thing is that I still have data feeds and agents, although the war's taking a toll on the latter.
Okay. Yeah, okay,
what have you been up to since we last saw each other?
After the time I saw you on Ilium? Well, apart from becoming the broker, I spent my time looking for any defense against the Reapers. The only substantial records were the Protheans. I knew the elusive man was hunting for the same thing when our agents began crossing paths.
Like on Mars?
I thought I'd covered my tracks, but he had surveillance there all along.
Tak. Czy ten dron?
Was that drone your new secretary?
Glyph is a VI shell that indexes my search functions on the data feeds. I couldn't work without it. Although, I'm lucky Edie let Glyph on board after it tried to rewrite her scheduled tasks.
I was merely attempting to standardize the ship's automated systems to our own, Dr. Tassoni.
Yes, that's precisely why you're confined to the cabin.
What do
you know about this Prothean artifact?
Very little. We're fortunate enough data survived to piece together the blueprints. Decoding them will require as many specialists as we can find.
It's that high-tech?
I'd have killed for a glimpse of it during graduate school.
Okay.
We'll talk later, Viara.
Of course.
Dobra, Masa. Enjoy your day. Jaki mini chłopcze złoty. Okay. A dziki, well. Za pozdrawianie się. Siadzie. Nie wiem, czy se to dało, tak to pokecam z Liarą. Daj tu. Inżynierik. A jsme mali grunta. Cargo, cargo. Ale. Se nikdy nebol inak. Ty tu máš fajnú postel, no.
How's your new assignment working out, Allers?
Fairly normal. Except for the unshackled AI, Matriarch Benezia's daughter, and the communicator that can reach Earth. The first two, I can deal with. That last one gets my attention.
So what are you asking for exactly?
Anything from Earth is the lead story right now. That's not opinion, it's fact.
Maybe I can pass on a few non-classified progress updates.
Seriously? You just doubled my ratings. I don't need FaceTime, just a data upload.
Tell people what's really happening on Earth. We need long recruiting lines on every planet after you air a story.
I can do this, Commander. Remind me to tell you about the time I made an Elcor cry. Commander.
Okay, Yiki.
Do we need to talk, Commander?
Not right now, Allers.
Let me know when we do.
Ja może wyjechać? Poczekać, co? Ona się co?
Commander.
Sa premiesnila. Sa ja ju môžem vyhodiť z lode. Čo je teda? Počeky. Si môj nový inžinier.
Commander, welcome back to the Normandy. Or maybe you should be saying that to me.
Engineer Adams, what are you doing here?
I was put in charge of the drive core retrofits. My experience on the Normandy SR-1 made me an obvious choice.
She won't I not
so what do you think of her SR-2?
She's incredible. If there's one nice thing I can say about Cerberus, it's that they know how to build a ship.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Cerberus, I mean. I owe you an apology.
How so?
Back when you got this ship, Dr. Chalk was contacting me, asking me to help with your mission against the Collectors. I refused. I didn't have your back. I'm sorry for that.
Prečo?
Why didn't you join us?
I saw what happened to you when the Normandy went down. I didn't trust that it was really you, and I certainly didn't trust Cerberus.
Also,
as an officer of the Alliance, I don't just leave my post, you know?
Your Alliance first. That's the way it should be.
Thank you, Commander.
Glad to be with you. Čo si myslíš o
Edie? We had a good talk during the retrofit. A little strange at first, talking shop with an AI.
AI? I thought Edie posed as a VI to keep the likes of you from unplugging her.
Yeah, but I saw through her. Have you seen her hardware? Processing power is off the charts. And then there were the problems that kept fixing themselves. If I hadn't had her pegged, I would have sworn I was losing it.
You never expressed any skepticism, Lieutenant Adams.
I figured I'd better play it safe with the Cerberus AI, Edie. No offense.
None taken. As long as you keep your fingers out of my cognizance processors.
In the beginning, I tried disconnecting her from key processes without giving myself away. Easier said than done. But Joker seemed to trust her, and in time I saw her advantages. Even grew to like her.
No, dobre vedieť.
Aye, aye, sir.
Vlastne, pokiaľ si spomínate, tak ona teraz úplne kontroluje celú loď. Ako Joker predal kontrolu. Well, čo tu ďalej? Podpal by asi nič nebude, čo? Ah, Turian Cruise. A model vládcu. Iha. Čo sa mi niekto hral s loďami tam hore a porozhacovali po celej lodi? Alebo čo? Well, takže tu máme Adamsa. Opäť. Á, tam nič. A ešte Shuttle Base, pozriem. Čo tu máme zaujímavé? Toto nič. Cortez.
Cortez, shuttle pilot. Got news about our supply chains, commander.
Nice to meet you, lieutenant. What's going on?
Sorry to just jump in, commander. There's so much to be done, I get caught up in the tasks at hand.
He's always like that. You need to chill out, Esteban.
So you do care, Mr. Vega? Or is that the Cerveza talking again?
So what's happening with our supply chains, Lieutenant?
Alliance procurement chains are in chaos, but the Citadel's economy is still running. I can network to Citadel retailers. You can view inventory and make purchases right from this console.
When I network to a new store, I'll let you know.
It does cost more to coordinate delivery to the Normandy, so it's cheaper to buy supplies when you're there.
So you're my shuttle pilot, but you're setting up procurement chains?
I wasn't assigned as Normandy's pilot. Not much need for one on a dry dock ship. I was overseeing the retrofit of the cargo hold. I'm quite familiar with the operation and maintenance of the UT-47 Kodiak and the M-44 Hammerhead. In my experience, it made sense for me to take over as shuttle pilot when we left Earth. Especially given Mr. Vega's love of mid-air collisions.
To save the day, pendejo.
I'm also responsible for logistics, making sure the armory and shuttle are properly stocked and maintained.
Čo zaujímavé... Dobre, nič.
Keep up the hard work, but don't kill yourself.
Yes, commander.
Dobre. To čo to tak ne je? Aha, sranda, je to o stovku drahšie. Všetko. Takže... Inferno Armor? Aha. Sa aj zlepšie zbranie dajú kúpiť, čože? Čo prosím? To koľko je tu tých zbraní? No nič, pozriem sa po sniperke. Wow. 8690 stojí. To kill Reaper enemies. Peniazy má dosť. Zoberiem toto. Tento model. Efektívne na strednú vzdialenosť. So the variant. Ale je strašne lacný, to im bude dobrá zbraň. Pištol. Čo je toto? Kit plasma. No. To si zoberiem. Hlavne proti výprom to budem potrebovať. Čo som to ešte chcel? Pistol magazine upgrade. Dobre, ten zvyšok si nechám. To môže byť, čo je toto? Weapon upgrade. To upgrade nem rovno aj. No ty vol. To najprv môžem level upgradenúť. Mám kód. Či ten shuriken si raz upgradenem. Alebo dokrát. Well. Papas bench. Také benchu. Som si sa ani dobre nekúpil baliť. Šúrkoš. Why the hell am I such a fucking idiot? Zaj. Dobre. Čo tu je ešte? Ďalšia moja loď. Ďalšia moja loď. James.
Hey, Shepard. How'd it go with the council?
Zle.
Same as usual. Non-committal. Unhelpful.
Bet they still wanted you to help them out, no?
Yeah. We're gonna rescue a Turian Primarch from Palavin.
Sounds like fun. Never been to the Turian homeworld.
Fine, yeah, I'm seeing.
You down here for a reason?
Just came down to talk.
Great. Not sure what there is to talk about. You already know my service record.
I don't, actually. I didn't have access to personnel records when we met.
Right. Forgot about that. Well...
She's fine, chill.
Think you can dance and talk at the same time?
I think I can handle it.
Okay, loco. Let's dance.
Don't push your luck, Vega. With age comes wisdom and rank.
Ha, you sound like my old CO.
Oh yeah? And who was that?
Captain Tony. He was a hard-ass son of a bitch, but a good leader.
Was?
Died. With most of my squad. Protecting a civilian colony from a collector attack.
And the colony?
It was either them, or the intel we had on the collectors. Intel we could have used to destroy them. I chose the intel.
Sorry. That's a tough call.
The best part was, we didn't really need the intel in the end. Because you were out saving the galaxy by taking down the entire collector homeworld.
No.
You didn't know. You can't blame yourself, Vega.
Who says I'm blaming myself?
I do.
You a shrink too?
Nope. But that stunt back on Mars was reckless. You're lucky to be alive.
So?
So? Maybe you don't care if you live or die.
Or maybe... I'm just willing to do whatever the fuck it takes to end this goddamn war.
Maybe you are. But if you're half as good as I think you are, we need you alive.
Thanks for the pep talk.
Anytime.
Hey, thanks for the dance, loco.
Loco sa mi nepáči.
No nicknames, Lieutenant. Okay?
Your ship, your rules. Your loss. Commander.
Mám viacej reputácie, bol. Mám nejaký upgrade pre fortification upgrade. Si musím pozrieť. Normálne, je sa jednotka, pekne.
Hey again. What's up?
What's with you and the nicknames?
It's just my way of remembering people. Some people just don't match their names, you know? So, I just give them a new one.
Aha, dobre.
I'll talk to you later.
Díky.
You bet.
Je to kravina, ale tak díky. Ešte sa pozrieme na ten upgrade, čo mi to teraz dalo. Ten upgrade. Počkajte na nákupy, to je weapon upgrade, to je weapon bench, blablabla. Ale dá sa to dávať nejaký. O. Lepšia kapacita. Wow, väčší damage, super, to si dám. Môže byť? Confirm. Nemám žiadne mody. Štoku mám jeden. Bude ho veľa menej vážiť, super. Môže. Co to je čo?
Hey there.
Jaj. To je ten hafo, už viem. Ja som myslel, že je trošku živší. Dobre. Čo si to chcem? Kde bol sa to tam myslím? Je. Bol telefon. Kde bol výskum? Když útek u Liary, teda bývalý Mirán. Práve sa mi vypne telefón. Už koľko točím? Hodina 13, čo prosím? Upgrade snad, OK. Dobre, dámy a páni, to bolo z tejto časti všetko. Telefón je offline, dúfam, že sa vám páči a nechajte nejaký tam like, nechajte ku nejaký odber. My sa vidíme v ďalšej časti, kde pôjdeme teda niečo riešiť. Tu som si chcel poprezerať proste loď, pokecať s ľuďmi, zistiť, koho tu vlastne mám, aby som vedel, lebo ako som zistil na konci hry, to bolo veľmi užitočné, takže tak. Zatiaľ, čau, čau, čau.